gonna take you back to the past to play the shitty games that suck ass. He'd rather have a buffalo take a diarrhea dump in his ear. He'd rather eat the rotten asshole of a roadkill skunk and down it with beer. He's the angriest gamer you've ever heard. He's the angry Nintendo nerd. He's the angry Atari Sega nerd. He's the angry video game nerd. When you turn on your TV, make sure it's tuned to Channel 3. He's got a nerdy shirt and a pocket pouch, although I've never seen him write anything down. He's got a power glove and a filthy mouth. Armed with his zapper, he will tear these games down. He's the angriest gamer you've ever heard. He's the angry Nintendo nerd. He's the angry Atari Sega nerd. He's the angry video game nerd. He plays the worst games of all time. Horrible abominations of mankind. They make him so mad he could spit or say cowabunga. Cow a fucking piece of dog shit. They rip you off and don't care one bit. But this nerd, he doesn't forget it. Why can't a turtle swim? Why can't I land the plane? They got a quick buck for this shitload of fuck. The characters' names are wrong. Why's the password so long? Why don't the weapons do anything? He's the angriest gamer you've ever heard. The game sucks so bad he makes up his own words. He's the angriest, most pissed off gaming nerd. He's the angry Atari, Amiga, CDI, ColecoVision, and Television, Sega, Neo Geo, TurboGrafx, 16, Odyssey, 3DO, Commodore, Nintendo nerd. He's the angry video game nerd.